Hello everybody, today we're going to be discussing a new feature available in the latest Tesla software update, the teleportation feature. Now, if you haven't noticed this feature yet, it's probably because you need two Teslas and they need to be linked together. Once they are, the feature is really easy to use. Simply open up your frunk, put in whatever you need to teleport. Thank you, Sherry. Open up the app, let it do its thing. There you go. Hey, Sadie.